Drivers, behind your lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're underway. Red Alliance taking two shots high. Elemental Dragons getting one to themselves. Here comes Infuse. They're able to pop themselves out. Can we make an extra shot? We shall see. Red Alliance has a game piece. Mechanical Minds. Red ends this one with the lead. 8 points up, and the Drivers take the joysticks. Mechanical Minds has another game piece. They launch. It goes short. Meanwhile, Elemental Dragons picks one up as well. They're trying to get it in position, going for the shot as they are bump firing. Mechanical Minds taking another and pulling out. We get one that just launches high. Red Alliance with a small lead. Each team going to the middle of the field to find game pieces to pick up. Elemental Dragons seeing an opportunity. They grab one and go. Girls on Fire has a game piece. They're coming over. We have one piece in the amplifier for the Blue Alliance. They may have put the competition bonus. Elemental Dragons adds another one, trying to close that gap. We have a 9-point lead for Red. Blue Alliance getting their points. Here comes Mechanical Minds lining up on their speaker, and they sink it. Mechanical Minds heading back over to the source to get another game piece. Infuse coming over from the Blue, getting wrapped up a little bit. Rob Kobots trying to play some defense and slow them down. Looks like Infuse is pushing on Dropco, going back and forth. Meanwhile, Mechanical Minds just shuffles across the field, takes the shot, comes on in. Rob Kobots adds another one for the Red Alliance as they are pulling out. 1 minute to go. 13 points in the lead for the Red Alliance. Mechanical Minds going and trying to add another one to it. Blue Alliance adding some more points. We've got one blue robot by the gate. Infused. Looks like their light is solid and they are not moving. Girls on Fire playing a little bit of defense, trying to slow down their robot. But Rob Kobots is not one of the shooters, and Red Alliance adds more points to it. They're going to need 4 more notes to get that melody and an extra ranking point. We'll see if Red can do it. Mechanical Minds is trying. They are coming across, and they are going to try to shoot. Can Red get some more help from their team? They do it. Only 20 seconds left to go. We are in endgame. Red starts parking. High notes are flying for the Blue and Red Alliance. So far, none of them have stuck on top of the microphone. Elemental Dragons climbs by one hook. Doesn't look like it's going to count. Two robots are parked. One is disabled and hanging at a pretty steep angle. We've got Blue take this one home 49-25 and gain 2 ranking points.